dimensions if they are really there? Why do we see only three space and one time dimension? The suggestion is that the other dimensions are curved up into a space of very small size, something like a million, 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 millionth of an inch. This is so small that we just don't notice it. We see only one time and three space dimensions, in which space-time is very flat. Feel the power.
Into a small ball.